In Ant-Man, when Scott goes to the secret base of Avengers to take a piece of technology and fights with Falcon, if we see it in slow motion, then we can see that when Falcon opens his wings, it creates an airwave which throws Ant-Man very far, and also we can see here the burn mark which was created by Thor while opening the Bifrost in Age of Ultron.
But if you put the hammer in an elevator,
it would still go up.
Elevator's not worthy.